The year is 2082. The colonization of Mars has failed. The last human colonists have escaped from the partially terraformed planet. The UN Army is supervising the evacuation. On October 21st, military patrol notices something very unusual. And on October 22nd...
Damn, it's still there! I can't believe it! Boy, this baby's huge!
This is Vulture 15 calling Exploration Unit. I have a confirmation. The alien artifact awaits you. Over.
Base, this is Exploration Unit. We've turned on the cameras.
We got a clear picture. Prepare to land. And be careful.
Of course. Over. Base, we've started the scanner. Data synchronization will commence immediately.
We're waiting. Prepare for emergency jump.
I told you this is a gun, and you'll be damn surprised what the target is. Jesus Christ, someone has to notify the president. Oh man, this is for real.
Military intelligence reveals that the aliens will be back in 1 year. Why? Could it be to fire this Earth-destroying weapon? There's no choice. Earth starts to prepare for war. The world's two biggest arms suppliers are competing for the contract to equip the Earth Army. The UN president wants to test their capabilities, so he orders them to stage war games on Mars using hastily prepared battlefields, old mines, and even the remainders of some strange alien energy sources.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.